Hi, in this video I will show you how to download a specific part from a YouTube video. So for example, you are watching a YouTube video which is too long and you like a specific part in that video. For example, this video is 9 minutes long and I want to download 5 minutes of this from start, from end or anywhere in the middle. Then how we can trim this video and download this specific part? So this is very simple. You will need to copy the URL of the video you are watching. So I will copy this URL. Open up a new tab and search for YouTube Cutter. And then you will see all these different websites. All of these provide the same services, that is to cut the video and download its specific part. Basically, I choose this website because of two reasons. The one reason is we can convert video to MP3 also, and we can cut MP4 video also. And all of these websites do the same services, but when we cut our videos on these websites, they provide us the video in a very low quality. And this website will provide you the video in exact HD quality. And I will provide this link in the description so you can directly come here. Now, once you are in this website, just paste that link here and start Cutter. Now this will fix the video that we were watching here. And so now you can put the start time here and the end time here. For example, I want to start from 1 minute and end it with 5 minutes. So there will be 4 minutes long video, as you can see here. You can also adjust the timing here by dragging this point. Now here in the file type, you can choose MP4 if you want the video file. You can also convert it to MP3 or make it GIF. So for now I will keep this MP4 and click cut video. Now it will take some time, which is dependent on your internet speed. Mine is slow, so I will wait along. Okay, now you can download the file or watch the video. So we will download this. Okay, so now let's check this. So this is the 3 minutes long video that we downloaded from this one. So this is how we can cut a specific part from the video and download this. Hope the video will be helpful for you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.